Redneck Divider.
Redneck Divider for Crockpot.
Right, so first you put temple in the bottom. Right way or not, this is the side of it. And then there we go. And then I just took some and made a wall. And there you go.
That's it?
That's it.
Redneck Divider for the Crockpot. There. What are we going to do with that?
I'm just going to put a little extra.
A little extra.
And then I'll open up this.
Put it in here.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, thanks for watching. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a like and subscribe. Have a good day. God bless.